Hi, I'm Jim from AffordableBinaryEquipment.com. Today I'm going to show you the tying up finishing press that I built. First of all, this is the finishing press part of it. This is what the back looks like. You see these holes here. We'll be using those to put the stand on. There aren't many forms of finishing presses available, and they're all really, really expensive, and none of them come with a stand. These are the pins that I have. They might come on a separate piece, so that you can take it off and use it as a finishing press, or you can put it on and use it as a tying up press. So now I'm going to show you how to put the stand on. You stand up like this and you balance that on there like that. And the clamp goes in the hole in the side and goes in that hole in the bottom like that. This is what it looks like on the bottom, like that. Okay. Then the tying up press part of it, it's got two holes on the sides, and these screws that I provide go in these holes into these threaded inserts right here. The pins are brass rivets. That's the front piece. They're marked front and back so you can't get them mixed up. This is the piece that goes in the back. I won't put that on right now. And then this is ready for your book. You can reach underneath, hold it up. And now your book is all ready to be tied up. I'm Jim from AffordableBindingEquipment.com.